Welcome back. This demonstration is to show you how the DIP101 will pass baby diapers. I'm going to drop 7 diapers down into the inlet, and they've already been soaked up full of water, and we'll just see what happens. I want you to watch the water level at the inlet and see if it changes as the diapers go in. Here we go, 7 diapers down the hatch. 6 and 7. See, they're starting to pass. Momentary slowdown of the flow into the inlet. Seeing some reaction. But the flow is continuing. Still have the air in train. No change in flow. Thank you very much.